Alright, and we are back with some more Terrafirmacraft. This time we are joined by Amaramarn, who just popped on the server today and said, "Hey, this looks different." Yeah, we did a map reset.
Welcome to episode three!
Yeah, what he said.
That's obnoxious
That wasn't weird at all.
sounding.
That's Kozak for you. Anyway, I did do a little bit of stuff off camera. I got enough sphalerite to make two zinc ingots, and I finished off that bismuth ingot, and I have a little bit left over. But it's just about to be night here.
Ooh.
You have a bed?
Yeah.
Let me work on getting back to my house. If I don't crash.
I went out and found some maple trees off camera, which I planted. Looks like he crashed. So I guess I'll come up here and harvest these while we wait.
And that.
If I hop out of the server, because I definitely don't have a bed yet.
I'm getting there, Nectar. I have to make my way up to my house.
Well,
Slowpoke.
Amaramarn just joined us not too long ago, so I'm not going to hold it against him if he wants to break the fourth wall here a little bit.
30 meters.
As I'm at 1,000 negative and falling. So yeah, good news is that even through the freezes and the lag and the rain, episode one, I had no desync.
What about two?
Haven't started rendering two yet. I'm gonna render that tonight.
You know, we're still in offline mode.
Promo kid, you must not be in a bed yet.
Ah, there we go.
I love the sound of breaking legs when we all wake up.
Oh yeah.
I know, I love the sounds of breaking legs in the morning.
That's also not very nice.
There's a lot of creepers.
There's a lot of skeletons over here too.
Well, yeah, but they'll burn.
They're in the water.
They will eventually burn, man.
I dire. Do you know of any, like, restrictions?
Whoa,
on
that almost hit me.
Militaries
it was
will,
quite the party
grow?
Last night, I guess.
Sorry.
What was that, Pro? I couldn't hear you over background
Do you
noise.
Do you know if there's any restrictions on how willow trees will grow?
You mean where they'll grow?
Yeah, like how they
Watch
have to
it,
be planted or
Creeper!
anything.
Not so
Creeper
far as
Walmart!
I know. Far as I know, they'll grow pretty much anywhere.
Alright.
Hi, spider. It's a friendly spider. Oh, that was a fast tree. I planted
What's
the
with
sapling,
the skeletons
and
not burning?
10 seconds later,
they're in the...
That's Minecraft for
I
you.
Wouldn't
You
go
get a
near
full
them.
Grown tree in 10 seconds.
They can almost one-shot you.
It was a maple tree too, so.
Actually, they can. We have 3 hearts on hearts.
I'm going out for more sticks.
They're snipers.
Alright, so. Actually, I probably don't need to do this so much at the moment. Because I think the first thing that I'm going to do today is get a charcoal pit going. I'm right near a lovely jungle. I'm going to start
a lovely jungle.
Deforesting that jungle.
You kick that jungle's ass.
Sounds familiar.
Alright. Dump off.
As I plant maple saplings absolutely everywhere.
Why not with... Oh, are you using it burning? Cool.
Yeah.
Ah, that would be a reason.
Yeah, I'm using it for when I need to do fire pits, which, granted, I'm not gonna have to do much longer, but... Alright, so, first things first.
Where's that stone I had?
In my inventory.
Oh, can you, put that in this hole up here that I'm making?
I'm gonna try to throw it up to you.
Don't puke ready on me.
Gross.
Get ready to catch it.
Beat the willow tree with its own chest.
Oh.
Wait, try again. Let's see if ducking down will help.
Yeah!
Like a bounce.
like throwing a medicine ball up a hill. Chucking a big piece of stone.
I don't think it's that big.
A couple more stone axes.
Alright, let's start working on making a saw.
And let's come in here. I'm gonna need a little bit of dirt to fill that back in.
It's between hot 2 and hot 4 for tin, right?
Yeah, because at very hot, it's just, I believe it melts.
Well, I'm just gonna wait till it's in liquid for making it into an ingot.
And I'm kind of curious. Let's try this. It might work, it might not. Fire starter, there we go.
I really could use a scythe.
And let's grab another maple log just to be absolutely sure.
Alright, I have 20.
I hate playing without a mouse.
Alright, we have our saw blade. You wanted a saw, sir? We have a saw.
Even though there's no heat showing on this sand, it will eventually cook into glass.
You can cook sand in a fire pit.
Well, that's what I'm trying. I'm gonna see if sand will cook in a fire pit.
I already tried dagger.
Oh, did you try using maple?
I tried with hickory.
Okay, so it probably doesn't work.
Yeah.
That would be a new one.
Sluices are done. I'm gonna make another fire pit because somebody's a fire hog.
Yeah, Walmart popped on here today and started messing around with the mechanics, and he's like, I made an infinite bismuth generator. I'm like, what? I go over, he's got a whole bunch of sluices.
Oh, it's technically infinite.
It is technically infinite. As long as you supply it with gravel.
As soon as I get that dispenser, just flip a lever. I wouldn't even have to do much. More and more, I want buildcraft, though.
Yeah, well, we've determined that it should be possible to get vanilla cobblestone. It's a little exploiting. No, don't even need a creeper. It's a little exploity, but... Hello. A cobble gen still works.
Well, if we can get Mason on here, you can actually just go in and modify it. And add the recipes for all the associated things.
Yeah, but then we wouldn't be playing Terrafirmacraft. We'd be playing something that resembles Terrafirmacraft.
Adding cobblestone to make a dispenser, I think that's okay.
Oh, my neck!
As you'd think you could make a dispenser anyway.
Well, I know I've seen people do it in the past. I've seen people who have bloomeries that self-fed themselves coal.
That would be extreme.
Yeah, like it should be possible to make a dispenser, so... Which it would, I guess, if this stuff was... class cobblestone.
It is possible.
This?
I just make glass. In a fire pit.
Oh.
You showed us.
Yeah, it took you like a minute and a half to do it, though.
Well, yeah, I mean, nobody ever said it was fast, but it does work.
It's slow in a forge, even, so.
Now, you want slow punching out the cobblestone that I have here to replace it with the glass so I can see in here. That's going to be slow.
Punching cobblestone? Yeah, pretty slow.
You know what? Let's not do this. We need to do this anyway. So, there's my planks. There's my feathers.
Alright, we got an axe.
And there's my paper.
You the man.
Get an ink sack.
We has
get some markings. There's another one.
You dropped the plans and the hammer.
Oopsie.
And in here.
Shovel next.
Planks like that.
Actually, that's my
with
plan.
A feather on
I'm
top and a piece of paper
that.
Gives you your scribing table.
get rid of that. I need that.
Which I'm going to put out here for the moment. And then if you put a piece of paper in here, you can draw what you want in the table. That is the plan for pickaxe head. I'm also going to need a prospector's pick head.
That is a nice size tree farm.
Which, one of these days I will remember.
No, you won't.
No, I could have sworn it was that. Wolf is... Oh. Hell,
stop
with paper.
Did you start your time?
Oh, no, I didn't. Ha. let's see here. Stopwatch, go. There we go. I'll just start from now.
I'm assuming you're going to want a chisel wall.
And
yeah, we'll, when we get the house built, we'll put the bloomeries upstairs. And they get all the bloomery, we'll need a chisel.
I just made plans for a chisel. I'm making a plan for some shovels because.
So now I'm actually going to want to go.
You're
going to
be wanting lots and lots of gravel.
I need my hammer.
Yeah, it's pretty easy to get.
Here. There's some
I
more
think
dirt.
I'm just
going to
dig down from here.
Yeah, I got to redig all this dirt up. That's why I need a shovel. I need to break the internet blocks.
And not Kapok. I don't want to burn Kapok. Maple.
That and I'm getting burn sick of making like 100 stone shovels.
And we'll start heating up my bismuth.
Is it bad that I'm already making a piece of making some TNT?
A wood better than ass.
Are you really? We can actually use that. Cavens can be pretty good for
finding materials.
Yeah.
Gesundheit.
That was a cough, not
a sneeze. Well, then I take it back.
Hot 3, hot 4.
How did you find actual flint?
Very hot.
Breaking gravel.
Gravel.
Oh.
I don't know if it has a use, though.
And let's throw our pickaxe head in there. And then Ben, draw.
Here, TNT. Here's some TNT. Where
oh, great.
Oh, here, Wall.
And
here's a gift.
Pull off.
A lever?
About nighttime.
And TNT.
Hot 2.
Wow, sir, I have a gift for you, too.
I can see!
Hot 4. Very hot.
It'll put hair on your chest.
You bedtime!
Bed?
Ben.
You
oh, shit.
You handed me an eyeball!
Ben, draw. Ben, draw. Ben, draw.
Threw my gift away.
No, I threw my extra one away.
Alright, picking
yeah,
up
some...
at with draw
nice.
In the morning.
Oh, you suck!
Okay, well, I guess I'll just keep forging until you guys have a chance to get back to your beds.
Walmart
it's
gonna take a
up.
While.
Oops.
It's gonna be a long night.
Walmart.
I had to throw my gift away, too, you know?
You're an ass!
Take my spider my back.
And... draw.
I guess
okay,
to
Ben, draw, Ben, draw, punch, gives you a perfect pickaxe head.
Hey, a random bed.
From what I've noticed, if you do what I did until the arrow is right on...
Holy crap, I had no idea!
If you do Ben, draw, punch,
Reefer.
You end up with a perfect.
I was like, oh, a bed, I'll
so,
take it. And
I have
Dan was there hiding in
pickaxe.
A corner.
Pickaxe, finally. I think I'm probably the last person on the server to have a pickaxe.
No, Emma, he started late.
Well, Emma just now started, so he has an excuse.
Dagger, you're on your way because I can't pick your stuff up.
Huh?
My inventory is full.
Oh, should pick up my hammer.
You're an ass!
I can't pick up my hammer, for some reason.
Last time I
okay,
you
I will
TNT.
Laugh. I'm the only one to not die tonight.
Because you didn't have Walmart lead a creeper to you.
No, he used TNT.
Oh, wait, so he literally blew
okay,
us up?
Where is my hammer?
He threw my gift away.
I'll be right back, guys.
Very rude.
So what, was I just collateral damage?
I think so.
I'm gonna have to make another hammer. Wait, what? Randomly disappearing, reappearing hammer.
I know, I'm
leading
it away from the house.
Alright, I need more maple. And we'll put the kapok in there.
And there's a skeleton on your...
And I have a kitten trying to climb my butt.
Yeah, it's ready.
I was gonna say right on your sexy little ass, but...
Well, that's true.
Now I'm being chased by a skeleton.
Oh my god, this is a zombie.
Ow. Where are my arrows?
I shoveled it to death.
I have no arrows?
Here are your pants.
Where are my pants?
I have no arrows.
Thank you.
And your shoes. I don't have your chest, though.
I have arrows.
Wow.
And
I
have javelins.
Oops. But I don't.
That's enough arrows.
Helmet. It's probably yours, right?
Oh, here. Yeah. I found your shirt.
I found your hat. Head. Hat. Over here.
You found my head. Oh, baby.
Where's my shirt?
I tossed it over. Right, it's right there. I tossed it right there. I don't need to hold on to the stone.
I used up all of my sticks, making more useless javelins now. Yeah, I have an invisible floating hammer here. I can see it, but I can't pick it up.
Yeah, I'm getting a lot of update lag. I had to log out, log in to get my wood back. Somehow place four at once.
Sounds like a personal problem, babe. Echo joined your channel.
I could have sworn I had my sounds turned off, but hello, whoever it was that just joined.
Maybe we should have went into your recording studio.
Yeah, we probably should have gone in my recording studio, but I don't care.
I thought we were.
Oops.
Well, let's just T-Lock messing around.
No, he doesn't count. He's not a real person.
My mic really would be muted.
Oh,
Mason. Hi, Mason.
How was your little concert thing?
Same difference.
It was actually really good.
Alright, next thing I want to make is Prospector's Pick.
Got on stage and everything. It was fun.
What in the devil do you kids call it? Did you do the body surfing thing?
No, we're playing Terraforma.
No!
Yeah.
Oh. You're not dead! Watch it, Skelly!
I got Skelly.
Are we recording?
Yeah, I'm recording.
Hi, everybody.
Alright, so I completely forgot the working temperature of zinc.
It's, I think, a little around very hot. User joined
your channel. Because of frickin' logic.
I'm gonna take it up to very hot, too.
Are you guys breaking stuff?
Of course, always. That's what we do.
Anyway, what are you guys doing?
We're gonna...
Terrafirmacraft.
We're getting ready to sleep together.
Oh, awesome.
Hey guys, it's nighttime and there's a lot of monsters out after Mason, who's not been on this map.
Oh, poor Mason, you want to come live with us?
According
to 999999, okay?
Why do I have no items?
You have no items because we reset the map.
Mason,
oh shit, there's a creeper.
No.
I'm building with ammo.
Oh, you are? Is ammo even here? Oh yeah, he is.
Let me do your whole ammo.
Bro, wake up. Wake up, bro.
Take him around like a little bitch.
That's what they do. User was moved
to your channel. User was moved out of your channel. Right. Whoever's doing that, please knock it off.
Moving him to wake him up, like Kozak said. User was moved
to your channel. Yeah, well, it shows up in my video. Please don't.
Oh, sorry.
Hold on, there's teams?
Ow.
Well, not really teams, but...
Ow.
We're not doing a community build like we were last time. I'm kind of building on my own. Fun and Pro are building together. Nectura, Kozak, and Walmart are building together.
Who's not in bed?
Oh, sorry.
I'm not either.
And it's me and Emma aren't either.
I don't have a second bed, so there's no way Mason's gonna.
It's almost morning anyway.
Yeah, me and Mason are just hiding in a hole.
There's really no point in sleeping because it is. What time is it? It's 3 in the morning. Sun comes up at 6, so.
And then we all start dying again.
By the way, I just saw a concert with Weird Al Yankovic, and my gosh, was it hilarious.
You both got home at the same time.
Who?
You and Mason.
Really?
Oh, very hot one.
Yeah, I was also at a concert.
Two.
What concert would you go to, Mason?
I went to the...
Hello.
Hold on, I have priority speaker. I went to the Olathe Hot Air Balloon Fest.
Shrink.
Whatever.
Draw.
It was a lot of fun.
Shrink.
Bend.
Draw.
Clay Walker.
Light
had a
hit.
Meet and make
light
with,
hit.
And
close enough.
Fun stuff
hey, bro,
like that.
Hey, bro.
Okay, so...
Fun. I found more copper.
I'm stuck in
okay.
your little thing here, man.
I'm working on our,
You actually have to place a block to get out of
charcoal
it.
Pit.
No, I don't. I've got smart moves.
Oh, I moved it inside all the right.
Oh, thanks for telling me.
I'm to safety!
Oh.
My smart
holy
move
is wow, it's loud in here.
Who died? Oh my god.
What?
Was tumbled? What?
Ooh, fun.
Sorry.
Don't waste victory on,
I think that might be a little too rough, because
I'm sorry.
I like it rough, but not that rough.
There's a bit of a mob trap going on here.
Wait, she's already back. Oh, right, the beds.
Yeah. Your spawn is kind of set there?
Yeah.
I am
until
about
the
to
bed
die.
Is busted.
Or blown off, or.
Alright, so now that I have a chisel, let's go ahead and finish the charcoal
watch
pit.
Watch it, Nectar!
So, is this your planned charcoal pit?
Mm hmm.
Yeah, I'll just give you
I
all
just realized it's kind of useful having,
Also, I have a tree farm set up.
Oh, really?
That if you want.
I'll go chop it down wherever it is.
It's on the back of the,
So let's go ahead and...
All right,
also, one thing about it, you get some saplings from
yes. I'm just getting Kira's stuff.
Yeah, I'd be careful which one of those
creeper.
You go into because a lot of them seem to have mobs piling up.
Yeah, I'm killing those.
One on the end here that's got like three different mobs crammed in it.
You have a pick for me, bro?
Mm-mm.
But I've only got half a heart.
Hey.
It should be on the ground up there.
Yeah,
let's go ahead and break that out.
We're gonna
let the fire die.
I think I'll at least start something here.
Alright, here's what I grabbed. I don't
Random
have your
hammer.
Pants.
Although
I have
we
my
should
pants.
Be able to get the copper.
You don't need
and
pants.
Look.
Come back, Mason.
I need
here's
another
food.
Rock.
Look at all these chests. This chest full of copper and the.
Yeah, I see.
And more food.
Ooh, you got me now.
I was cooking.
Defensive weapon
yeah.
there. That was X. Got it.
Yep.
Cool.
What else
sugar.
Did you?
There's your sugar I picked up somehow.
Not mine. Probably should fix this chest.
Actually, I have a better idea, Fun. I actually have a hotkey to mute my
sound muted.
Headset. So I went ahead and muted my speakers. You guys can be as loud as you need to be. And if you need to talk to me, just say so in chat and I'll unmute. Sound good? That way you guys can be as loud as you want and... It won't be no thing. Let's put away anything we don't need right this moment and go chopping some trees. Actually, you know, it got really, really boring when I muted, because now I can't hear you guys, so I'm gonna have to talk constantly in order to make this fun, and I don't feel like talking constantly right now, so...
Sound resumed.
Come on, get nice
sound resumed.
I think it's in one of us back there.
Hey, Walt, do you still have the chisel plan?
Oh, God!
I don't.
I don't know where
here.
It is, then.
Emma, take this stuff. I'm actually gonna go check in on my server. I'm probably called a night.
Rotten.
It's
almost midnight, and I have to be up at 6 tomorrow.
No. I picked up some plans. Check the chest kinda near the crafting table.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you out for the night, Mason?
Have it exactly.
Oh. Well, basically, it's almost midnight, and I have to be up at 6 a.m., so I'm gonna check it on our server. and then I may just call it a night after that.
Make that into this.
Oh yeah, that sucks.
Mine
I have to be in at work kinda early too.
I love having weekends off.
I need a hammer.
I mean, early for me anyway. I go in at noon tomorrow.
Noon, 6 a.m. There's not much of a difference though.
Alright, you needed a shovel, right?
Yeah.
You're gonna get a tin shovel once I get a final stick.
Noon, Jesus.
There's a stick near me.
Only three players.
Behind you!
Boom.
Yeah, that's pretty much what happened.
Don't worry, there's a couple booms over here.
It's the morning of the creepers. I had one sneak up on me while I was chopping down kapok trees, too.
Hide in kapok.
That should hold you over for
now. This one snuck up behind me.
Amount of time.
Oh, good.
I'm almost done digging this out. And then we'll actually start having some more resources come in.
Should come.
Then we need to go deforest that jungle to get a charcoal pit and some more purple wood.
I'm going to work with this chisel.
I just realized this roof needs one more pearl. Help me chop it down for me.
So you're gonna build our pretty house there,
Kozai? Are we gonna have a?
Oh yeah, I'm like all up into that building shit.
A stone floor for the forest.
No, I need just to move it up. I mean, do you want to keep it wood or do you want to change it to stone?
That's a stupid zombie. Target practice.
The creeper coming out.
Well, can we find basalt?
No,
does anybody have any basalt?
I actually haven't seen any basalt yet.
I think there's some at the bottom of the mine that
that creeper
can't get down there first.
Did you find it for me, bro? I'll give you a hug.
Not yet.
Oh god.
Apparently,
kapok rain.
To hit him.
Ah, there goes my ass.
It's raining kapok.
Hit him once. I'm out, though.
Oh, I got one.
Got him. A temporary log.
Definitely want a size.
Yeah, it counts as like a fence. You can't jump out of it.
Oh god, more kapok rain.
I get rained on by kapok.
So we're gonna need another chisel soon.
Yeah, I noticed that the chisel is actually one of my most commonly used tools now.
Just how many you was using on the last map?
Yeah. But you can do so much with the chisel now. Back when the chisel was first invented, all you could do was smooth stone with it. Now you can do a lot of stuff.
Oh yeah, fun. This would be a link you want to see.
You have to place a block to get out or you start moving.
Eat up, you damnable ingot.
Jump up? Oops. Sure.
It's not letting me climb up.
I'm trying to place a dirt for you. Just jump. There you go.
He just wants to get a good look at your butt.
Well, look down the shirt. I'm, you know, standing uphill.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's why all those mobs are getting trapped in there. Can't jump out.
I tell you what, I'm sure glad that Nectura is a good sport.
I know, right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You're fun, look at that Link.
He's not into Link.
The only downside to jungles is this frickin' forest cover on the floor. Ah. Definitely gonna want a scythe as my next tool, I think.
What'll that do?
A scythe?
It's like a sickle for leaves.
Yeah, scythe massacre leaves.
Do you get the sticks and saplings?
Yes.
Yeah.
Pro, make us one now.
You don't get as many. It's a slightly lower chance, but You bust through the stuff so fast that
we have enough to do stuff.
By the way, what is this tree farm you said? Oh, it's down on the hill. I see it. In my
hammer.
Is it anyway?
Oh, it's like all willow.
You know what? I think I have it.
Willow good or something?
My hammer. My tin hammer disappeared.
Yeah, willow is only good because it grows really fast. So it's great for making charcoal if you don't have a jungle.
Oh no. Where'd my tin hammer go?
I have a tin axe. Whose tin axe was that?
That's yours.
Oh, thank you.
So yeah, fun. As soon as we get to a copper or copper anvil, make all the copper tools we want. So we just need to get this charcoal pit finished and what?
Are you kidding me? Did I do what I think I did?
What did you do? CI.
Damn.
Whatever you do, bro, don't burn my book.
Did you forget to record?
No. I'm recording, but
he didn't start his timer. I told him to.
No, I started the timer after Pro said something, but no, that's not what I did. My fire pit is an odd number. Or my charcoal pit.
Is that a bad thing?
Well, it is when you're slightly OCD about things like that.
Make it a 9x9.
No.
I think that's what I'm going to do, Fun, just for spite.
The sad thing is,
I'll come with a bucket of lava
in the jungle.
I don't care if I can't make a
bucket. It's fine, it's going to be burning anyway.
You can make a bucket, you just have to get lucky with a zombie.
Exactly.
Or you can put lava in a wooden bucket. What could go wrong?
You can't put lava in a wooden bucket. They thought of that. Biox has outsmarted you on that one.
Ah, a lot of people out smart wall. User was kicked from their channel.
Amazing how he knows exactly how that
he has
works.
You muted.
Oh snap.
Hey, I got my hammer back. It only took digging underneath the stone that it was in.
Yeah, I know.
Right,
I lost the stone hammer like that.
That's only stone though. Mine was tin.
Yeah, yours was a good hammer. Mine was a piece
of
crap.
Mine was blue steel.
Shut up! You don't have blue steel yet, you lying sack of crap.
Holy shit.
That's cool.
That was harsh.
Quite harsh.
Ouch.
No, see, no, I could go much worse.
He could.
I bet you could, too.
So, I think...
Alright, it's almost bedtime, people.
I'll start heading back to my house.
I'll finish this ingot then later.
You should be planning ahead for that, Pro.
Oh,
ow, lag spike.
I don't have any more TNT, so it's safe.
What do you
call it? Lag spike. Okay, there we go.
Yeah, I've been getting random lag spikes.
You know what we need?
Well, so mine's FPS lag.
Forest,
that's what I'm getting.
With torches?
Well, that and something else.
a real house?
That's coming up next.
Let's do that.
I was just saying, like, we don't have, like, a nightstand or nothing in here.
We'll do that for now.
There are monsters nearby.
So what's up with the beds and falling?
There's a there's a spider right on... Two spiders on the opposite of the house.
Yeah, I guess if you sleep in a bed in survival multiplayer, you just fall infinitely until everyone sleeps, or until you get out of bed.
Alright.
You're falling into dreamland.
Get in bed.
I'm already in bed. I've been waiting for you guys.
Bro, are you waiting?
Isn't that how it always goes?
Yeah, that's right.
That's why she's always in the middle, too.
Alright, well.
It's my bed. My bed's the middle bed.
Alright. I'm in bed.
That should be everyone. Yep, there we go.
Yes, good.
Where did this wood come from? Were you building us in?
I was trying to give you a wooden bed.
So tell me how my sister went and bought an iPhone today, and she buys an iPhone 4.
I now realize how awesome that would look.
So, what's so wrong with the iPhone 4?
2 years old.
Aww.
Who cares
I just
if it's 2
watched
years old,
a
works.
Creeper go into my house.
It's an awfully That's nice log pile nice. House you have there.
Alright,
well,
I think it's time, nice. I think it's time to go and deforest that jungle.
Are you working with what's Nectar and Kozak?
Kozak.
Yes.
Yeah, I offered to let Anne live with us, but no.
Yeah, bro, can smooth stone fall? Like, smooth stone thingy?
Emma always what, works dude, by himself.
The he's smooth stone, with you know, like, on the ceiling, can that fall?
Yeah, if Mason
works no.
Okay. I don't play Terrafirmacraft. It's simple as that, guys. I've told you.
So, in other words, it's more of...
It's too hard
for you're working with Anne. Rather than the other way around.
It's more the fact of I don't want to take the time to learn yet another version of Minecraft.
Fair enough.
Piece of shit.
Oh, you're gonna take that?
Not that hard once you learn.
Especially since I am doing other things.
Well, Terrafirmacraft is kind of a bitch to get started in.
Okay.
Yeah, it
it's a lot of fun, hard, but.
You had to start with like.
Because I don't make a sickle. I haven't made a sickle yet. I don't even have plans for that. I was making a chisel quick. For you.
Bro, what mods do we have?
Are plans presumable now?
Make the sickle first.
Make the sickle first.
No, plans aren't consumable.
Then we can go get sticks in the jungle wood.
Because it's been like 12 versions since I last played. Terrafirmacraft, so...
Honestly, I don't think there's ever a plan for plants to be consumable. I don't think it's something that...
There was some question earlier on. The wikis were indecisive, but then again, Terrafirmacraft wikis are notoriously bad.
Well, the Terrafirmacraft wiki is also notorious for not being updated frequently.
Emma and his Minecraft music.
On it. Is actually
hey, what's wrong with Minecraft music? It's relaxing.
Minecraft
music
is awesome. It puts you to sleep.
Minecraft music.
Gonna be right here. Over top of all this.
Oh.
It's gotta have goals like this.
You can see if I can join this.
I don't know if I can make
come down here.
Decent out of that design.
Well, it's only the floor that's gotta be weird. It's gonna be a long rectangle building. See how you can right-click the slew down here?
Yeah.
And you can throw gravel down. So there just needs to be a hole in the floor, essentially.
I think I'm gonna have to leave this one up to you, and I don't have any perp of that wood.
Make it
that's
rain.
Why we need that sickle. Whee! We get the sickle, we need the sickle and the axe and go to that jungle. Get more wood than we'll ever need. Or and a saw, I guess.
You know, Minecraft really should have this wood drop mechanic by default.
Oh, I know, right?
If I build a house, it's gonna be a box.
Internet says no.
But all I know how to build.
Okay, let's see, I'm grabbing. Why did you. You didn't need a knife.
I did.
Oh.
This is defend yourself from you guys.
Of course she has a knife, you know.
Somebody needs, oh, never mind, PG-13, knock us out.
Damn it, Fun Devin.
What?
You're the kid.
Yeah, you're poor.
Just saying.
Ah, it's jungle.
Wait, what'd you say, Fun?
Well, honestly, the only reason I asked to keep it PG-13 is just so that nobody says something like that's way out there where I'm like, whoa, whoa, I really can't put that on my channel. I don't give a damn about swearing.
Yeah. I was to say,
or the occasional inappropriate comment.
Insert inappropriate comment here.
Close that.
No, Kazit.
Dagger face palms as deletes video.
No, that's not bad enough for me to delete a video over.
Oh,
better.
I know what it is.
Don't you dare, Mason.
Don't make it sound like a challenge.
Don't you dare.
Maybe I should just have Becca come on over to you and talk through the mic.
Yeah, that would get me to delete a video real quick if she was trying.
I know.
Just go in depth about furries, Kozak.
I'm good.
Even Kozak doesn't like that name always.
Damn, I don't see why everyone gives Kozak so much shit about the whole furry thing.
It's
not like...
that get a lot of slack.
It's not like he's the iffy type.
Eh,
It wasn't meant to make fun of. I have some friends that are into some pretty odd things, so.
Are your friends bronies?
No, I don't think it's that weird, but.
I don't get the brony thing. I actually did sit down and watch My Little Pony for a little while, just to see if I would get it. I don't get it.
I don't either.
It's an entertaining cartoon.
There you go.
Probably no different than people who are into Lolicon.
There's your job, Endactor videos.
Those Japanese guys.
There goes Kozark's heart out the window.
Oh, you just made me vomit in my mouth a little.
I'm happy my internet cut out then.
We can repeat the entire thing for you.
I'm good.
Sure.
I don't know if you knew the part that he's referring to, but.
Alright, we got a scythe blade. I just have to heat this ingot up. And then beat the fuck out of it.
It might like it.
It's not me.
Whoa.
Can you toss me some more food?
Whoa. Where'd you get all the smooth granite from, bro?
When I was cutting out that edge, you know how it's kind of curved in there?
Yeah, well, I'm getting rid of it.
Why are you getting rid of it?
Because it's fugly.
You're fugly.
Hey. That's nothing
new. It just curved a little bit.
Oh,
that's
gosh.
What the knife is for.
I didn't want to know.
I don't think I want to know either. I'm just going to continue turning this... jungle into a parking lot.
Just keep doing what you're doing.
La 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 la.
Victor, you've scarred me forever.
Please.
Okay.
If only it was that easy.
There's a lot worse.
I like how Victor is just like, sure, I did.
Oh, son of a. Yeah.
Son of a crap.
Yeah, what?
I'm too. Yeah.
No, it's not son of a crap, it's FUCK!
Son of a bitch. I know.
Son of a
Is there a creeper in the house?
I was building supports, and I forgot that if you break the bottom of them, you know, they all fall.
Haha.
I'm gonna cause a cave-in in the house, that's gonna piss me off.
Well, no, it's actually, outside, it's just for aesthetical reasons.
So don't right-click a block that's been used as an anvil. Damn, no pointer.
Oh, I was getting a little...
Were you doing what he just told you not to do?
No, I did it, and apparently that crashes you.
I miss.
Ninja, Big Phantom Warrior, all in channel.
Yeah, they're on their Terrafirmacraft server.
Alright, so I got a scythe blade. It's not the best scythe blade in the world, but it'll work.
Kozak, you know you've played too much Just Cause when you're looking at high up in the air and hitting F.
I have your plan.
Here.
Yeah.
Here's your scythe.
Alright, what does F do? I've never played Just Cause.
It's your grappling hook. So basically, you can... You point and you get pulled towards the place. And
oh.
When you play it a lot, you. Yeah.
Gotcha.
Alright. I just got a bunch of sticks and wood.
So you wanna go obsessively?
Destroy jungle now?
Hanawaha?
You wanna go destroy jungle now for purple wood?
Well, I took down wood that's not purple.
You've been playing
purple?
Too much League of Legends when. You hear that, and you think someone's asking you if you want to go jungle now.
That's exactly what I'm thinking.
Like, no, I'm always the
it's
fucking
the
jungle.
Trees.
You always are, because none of us can play it otherwise.
I only know how to play an AD carry, so...
I don't know how to play anything.
Yeah, like 3 weeks I
Good
can play with you guys.
Well, jungle is described as the hardest role in League of Legends, and I think it's for good reason, because it requires the greatest map awareness. You have to pay attention to everything.
And when your jungle is bad, it screws your whole game.
Well, yeah, if your jungle is bad, it does screw your whole game. But then again,
why
if your jungle is good and your lanes are bad, you're still screwed. Like the guy who was with us last night, oh, our jungle sucks when I'm playing jungle Lee Sin. You never gank the top. That's because you are constantly under the enemy's turret.
Yeah, I played a ranked game this morning. Yeah. Their jungle was very active.
It was
1-10.
When someone is pushing too hard.
Yeah, it's like if you want ganks, stay under your own turret.
Is it a name changer?
I got 370 meters to my house, so hang on.
The further. Next. The further the lane is pushed into you, the better chance I have of killing them.
Ooh, bedtime.
I don't know, man. We had a gangplank this morning when I played ranked that would kill us on our turret.
One shot.
Pretty much.
Who's not sleeping? It's me. I'm on my way. I was out wandering and kind of got caught.
Well, I mean, anyone can dive
Who's
you. What the
that?
Hell? Anyone can dive you under a turret if they know what they're doing.
Oh no, well they're just really good.
And
at
if they're
it,
really fit.
Gangplank would take the hits and then Varus would get pick up the kill.
I'm
and
at
our jungle,
4K and falling.
And our jungle was behind because we got invaded in the beginning and lost. They got 3 kills, we got nothing.
Well, that doesn't necessarily mean anything because the game we were playing last night, I caught the enemy Fiddlesticks, he was jungling. I caught him repeatedly and killed him, and he just went and fed off the lanes and got fat that way.
Yeah, like, they had a really active game plan, and it didn't go so well for us. The guy was 1-10 for 10 minutes. It was brutal.
What is the command?
My name, Emma.
We're
going to
get too excited over there.
Okay, that's a little off color there.
Oh gosh, damn, I'm not up.
Hang on.
There's
a monster too close.
Bro,
you guys want to, like, sleep?
Guess what,
so...
bro? I'm taking my bed and I am moving it. No longer double bed. Oh, great. Now I can't sleep here because there are monsters.
Oh, god damn it.
There we go.
I have got out fun.
Alright. There, finally.
Such a violent wake up.
Crunch.
Yeah, no, right?
I was like 10,000 feet under.
I have no arrows. There are creepers. Hassan chop!
Okay, I got some ash planks, some
Hassan
planks.
Chop!
Ow.
Oh crap!
You wanna come with me? We can go get the jungle ones.
Wow. I saw the first two, I didn't see the third one.
Boom!
Every time you say that, I'll get lag spikes.
Alright, where are we going?
This way, to the jungle.
Alright, bro, give me a forge, I need more glass.
Okay. We have the coal. Yes, I did find
I don't know how to make a forge, dude.
Hey, I hate to ask one of you guys this, but can I borrow one of you guys?
Depends.
I'm not really into that sort of thing.
I need you to jump on my server real quick and make sure something's working right. Nobody?
I suppose. Still recording.
I'm in the middle of nowhere and we'll get lost if I log out right now.
Okay.
You can almost see our house from here.
I'm coming, bro. Or, pro. Mason.
Well, I'm not on our server.
Well, what do you need then?
Just here. Let's go to the separate channel real quick.
Alright, how does the sluice work?
User left your channel. You get the sluice properly set up, which is in itself an exercise in mathematics.
Well, it looks like he has it set up.
Yeah, I just have to get gravel.
Then you just throw gravel in it.
Like,
well, gravel if you want ore, sand if you want gems.
So you have to actually find gravel. It can't be like dirt.
No. Although supposedly in beta 3 they're talking about putting in an economy now, so maybe the gems will be used for the economy.
Yeah, but how would the economy work?
Well, because emeralds are villagers.
Yeah, for...
That was interesting.
Alright, I'm full, I gotta go back.
Alright, well, chop some down, because I still have an empty inventory.
Well, what, what'd you say?
Chop a couple more down.
You're already full, but I'm so willing to go more.
Well, there's a whole bunch of wood right here.
My inventory is still pretty much empty.
Alright, I can't do any more,
because I've been grabbing everything.
Until you guys get more.
Oh, have you now?
User joined can't do what? Channel.
I can't do
what?
Any more.
I didn't say anything.
Smelting since User we don't have any. Full ingots.
Well, this episode is running a little bit long, but I want to finish this charcoal pit, damn it. Alright,
do you
want to
just go get gravel, Kozak?
I haven't even seen any.
It's in lakes and stuff, it's rivers.
After I make all this wood, I'll, no comment, I will go looking for more ore type stuff.
Oh, never mind, we have enough bismuth I can use.
Lots of this setup you can make is bismuth.
Yeah, I'm just gonna start working on bismuth. We have the molds. Actually, no, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna cook more molds.
We have a ton of molds, don't we?
I know, but I wanna get like to the point where we never have to really worry about them.
Yes, because you know, having a house is less important than the molds.
Oh, well, I'm gonna work on that once he gets back with the woods.
I'm about to do it right now.
Hey.
No,
so,
bad fire pit.
Over next to this jungle, I picked up 2 tesserate rocks.
No, bad.
Oh, cool.
Oh,
bad.
Cool.
There's probably a deposit near here somewhere.
Ow, no.
Yes.
No, burning. Fire bad.
Did you get set on fire?
Fire bad!
It loves you, Dagger.
Alright, so, I have my... No, that's not good either. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to break my glass out. Oh well. Alright, so yeah, there's an exercise on how to fail at making a fire pit. Or a charcoal pit.
Did you burn to death?
No, almost. I'm at 4 hearts. But I had to break my glass out. Which, by the way, yes, you can make glass over a fire pit. It just takes a long time, and you have to work the bellows.
Work it.
And you have to use, like, maple.
Yeah. Anyway, so yeah, I got the fire pit done. That's what I wanted to do this episode, so I'm gonna cut it here.
Bye-bye.
Yeah, bye-bye. This has been Night Dagger and Friends with Terrafirmacraft, Episode 3. May record a little bit more tonight, but I'm starting to get a backlog of video to render, so I don't know. I'm definitely going to play a little more, but I don't know if I'll record it. I guess we'll see. Catch you later.